Busy weekend. We watch everything. We whittled it down to 10. The top 10, we begin with Mike. Michael Jordan's own celebrity golf tournament. Got the shorts on, and look at this. Yes, sir. He won that golf cart right there, Bob.
He'll need it right here. Warriors and Lakers. Row right. Loses the ball there. Recovers. Flips it. And that's good.
That's an amazing shot. See, now that's better than a dunk. That should be higher. Number 8. That's a dunk. And then that's a dunk. That dunk was actually better. It was better, too, from a live angle. But again, I didn't cut these. That's a good shot there. Kentucky wins. They play Kansas tonight, if you didn't hear.
Hey, Brandon Jennings making the cut. Watch what he does.
Hello.
Wraps the ball around his back and nice reverse, plus the foul. Great body control. Bucks lost the game, though.
He's in Milwaukee off his feet. Number 6, La Liga. Cristiano Ronaldo. Whoa, that's a snipe. Bar down, hands up, and maybe even some shorts up. Those are quads. I don't recognize what those are, but they tell me they're quads.
Never should. Nayeon Choi teeing off the par 3 fifth hole, a hole in one.
Hello.
She is 3 of them in her career.
Whew, but none in a par 4, I'm told. By the other Melano correspondent. Number 4, Bobby Orr. Hello, Chris Paul. The essence of the game is deception. Chris Paul has plenty of that.
Go ahead, have the top story.
All right, Devin Dubnyk. The Duber. Oh, he had a couple of great saves against the Ducks. Watch this one. Outstretched hand, and the puck is... his stick is on the ice, and hits his stick, and swipes it away with the blocker. The Oilers won the game, and the other Malmo advances to the final. And then, in Detroit, Henrik Zetterberg, good John Houseman name, but he practically places the puck in Pekarinen. He serves it like an order of clams. Predators win. Stanley Cup playoffs begin a week from Wednesday.
Hey, number 1, though, Russell Westbrook. The huge dunk.
The dunk can't beat a hole.
That guy is 7 feet tall.
Whatever.
And the Thunder are looking fine.
It's UCLA.
We're going with more on that.
Brewing bias.
But wait, can he beat this? And were you here? I don't think you were here last
Sparky.
Week. Look
this
at little Sparky.
Austin Worthen from half court. This doesn't go in, does it? Oh! It was 18-4 at that juncture. That made it 21-4 from Oklahoma. Sparky basketball from Keys, Oklahoma.
Third grader.
Austin. Oh, that's awesome.
Come on, America. Are you heartless or not?
Yeah, really. Yeah, well, you beat Blake Griffin, and now he'll try to take down Russell Westbrook. Log on and vote, Nation. The final.